TMC minister has tested positive for coronavirus. Fire Minister Sujit Bose's reports have come positive last evening. And this is the first case of a minister getting corona positive in West Bengal. That's the latest update that we have for you at this point in time. West Bengal's Fire Minister Sujit Bose tests positive for coronavirus. Last evening, the test results came out, and this is the first minister to test positive for coronavirus. This is the latest coming from West Bengal, which is slowly trying to bring life back to normalcy because there has been devastating impact of Cyclone Amphan and coronavirus pandemic already wreaking havoc there. Tamal Saha joining us on the broadcast for more on this. Tamal, good morning. What more details can you share with us?
Well, the details were initially sketchy, but now it's confirmed. The reports have come last evening. The Fire Minister of the state, Sujit Bose, he has tested positive. He is a Trinamool Congress leader, one of the senior leaders in the party, and he had been on the ground just not because of the cyclone. Also, ever since the migrants were coming back, the leaders had been given responsibility to go to the respective places, and as and when the buses were coming and as and when trains were coming, leaders were going and receiving them. Even though social distancing had been a priority for all the leaders, and they have tried to maintain it, but then this comes as a big surprise. A Trinamool Congress minister in the state who had been on the ground, Sujit Bose, has tested positive. We have to wait and see how deep and how far the contact tracing happens. And if that happens, how many more people are found to be infected? Because that remains a concern. As I said, he had been a minister. He is a minister. He had been on the ground.
All right.